if you've ever come across a public working out station in a foreign country, they're pretty weird, but they're also a lot of fun. We came across one of those.